Here I have Fairphone 4 5G, and today I'm going to show you how to format SD card on this device. So firstly, let's open settings. Then you should go to the storage section, switch from this device to SD card, tap on three dots, select format, and then confirm it. And after a few seconds, SD card will be fully formatted and ready to be used anew. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.